copyright expired songs. At the end of the video, you'll find a playlist with copyright expired songs. If you have questions about these songs or anything related to copyright, feel free to contact me. I will see you in the next video.